Harry Quinn.
We got grand finals.
We live?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Right now.
So this is a classic grand finals. AbsentPage and Ayman, the number one and twos in RPR. These guys play each other like most tournaments.
Yeah. Most tournaments they enter, they meet in grands.
They're
always seeded one and two. AbsentPage one, Ayman two.
It's either like grands or winners finals,
right.
And then
or
someone
usually both.
Yeah, usually both.
Except
and then,
recently people have been stepping up and beating these guys.
Yeah, they've been getting like upset, and now they yeah. still end up meeting in like bracket.
Right,
though.
The AbsentPage in particular made a nice losers run today. 3-0-ing everyone.
Yeah.
He didn't drop a game in losers. It was actually ridiculous.
That is ridiculous.
Just on another level, he like went Super Saiyan when he got knocked into losers.
Alright.
Ayman.
We're going to battlefield.
Ayman.
Maybe not going to battlefield.
Is
that Sue?
I don't know why he like I guess he dropped off to maybe signify that it was a hand warmer.
Probably. Something.
Which is if he did, that's actually pretty cool and considerate of him.
Yeah.
So that's
thumbs up.
Are they even on camera?
We're enough on camera. We can scoot back.
Yeah.
That's actually be a lot. Well, and then we're not by the mic.
Yeah, it's whatever.
Alright.
Here we go.
So,
Ayman actually had two result games last week, lost to Breezy. Twice,
did he really?
In fact.
Oh, that's right, Breezy, yeah. Breezy's not here today, but. Yeah, Breezy, he was talking to me about it. Like, yeah, ever since you beat me at that one tournament, I just like. It lit a fire under me and like inspired me to get like better.
Yeah. He's been going off. Like
yeah.
I don't know what to say about him. Could beat Ayman again, beat everybody else.
I saw those rackets.
I have no idea where I've seen him right now. He's actually like wow.
This PR
he has the potential to beat anyone.
This
but
PR
so do most people here.
This PR is nuts like that because people there's been so many upsets. Like recently that
even today, you over Ostrich, you over Peapod.
Yeah.
Omega over AbsentPage, Omega over Jax. You had Wigs over Ostrich Blue.
Melbourne over
Wigs.
Yeah.
Lightspeed over Melbourne.
It's just like where
my
would
seating
you
got destroyed and I love it.
It did. It's like where do you place everyone, you know?
Right. Yeah, no. We still got the top two seeds meeting in France.
Yeah, we know these are gonna be top two. Either Ayman 1 or AbsentPage 1.
Funny thing is, they both got knocked into losers super early at last month, like January. And
they did.
And AbsentPage ended up getting eliminated by Ayman and getting ninth place.
Yeah, that's an anomaly.
Yeah.
That was. I don't see that ever
happening. They still played, but.
That's never gonna happen again.
No,
I don't think that ever would
and,
probably still.
You know, the people on the other side of the losers bracket just got lucky. Because it could have been Ayman on one side, AbsentPage on the other. They would have just steamrolled through the entire bracket.
That bracket, it was just. Both of them got upset when
that was that was nuts.
And it's just unfortunate.
It's super close right now.
Alright.
See, I noted how AbsentPage is playing on another level in this loser set. But Ayman's
consistently really
the only one who can keep up with it.
Oh yeah, Ayman's been playing really well today.
Other people can make upsets over AbsentPage, but Ayman is consistently there.
Ayman is very strong at adaptation.
Yes.
Like you'll play him, and like you might take like game. You might take a game, and then
might take
be
a
like,
game, but you
okay.
probably won't take much more.
Yeah, then you're like, okay, I can do this,
right.
And it's like counter that, and you gotta figure it out.
And that's what he hasn't been doing. He hasn't been adapting. Maybe
right.
even recently, him, I noticed that he wasn't adapting as much.
Right, and I'm not sure why that could be. You know, could be a lot of things.
So silly, the words.
Falling up air is a thing. That's the thing Lucky talks about. This is one of his favorite box things.
It works. I mean, I got AbsentPage's stock. Because up air is so strong.
It's similar to like Yoshi in Smash 4. You know how you're like falling up air and then you're like up air again? Same thing.
AbsentPage? Ayman's edge guards are super good.
Yeah, he's really, really good at edge guards.
That's, I think, one of the best parts of his game.
Whenever I'm off stage against them, I'm just like, well.
Yeah, when you get off stage against him, you're pretty much dead. Like, especially in the recovery.
Yeah,
and
I just
AbsentPage too. AbsentPage, if he's off stage against Ayman, he's more or less dead. He needs to mix up his recovery.
I just try an angle and I'm like, I just hope for the best.
Right.
Just hope he messes up. Like, it's kind of rare when he does.
Yeah, he doesn't mess up that much. Neither of these players mess up very much. Seeing them play is always entertaining. And sure, they play a lot, so maybe it gets a little old, but it's always entertaining. They're so good.
It gets better then, because it's like there's more adaptation.
That's basically the MN Smash story right now, rather than PM story. Same versus AbsentPage. Who will be the first to officially rise to their level?
This is looking really even right now. Anyone can take it.
This is actually close.
Okay. Oh, no. He tried to tech it, and then it somehow bounced him up.
Yep.
I've never seen it bounce up.
Really weird. I don't know if that was like some guy or something.
I don't know. He was smiling about it.
That's good. What about his job? That's what you always
have
to see.
Yeah.
As long as I haven't done, you know.
Right. Or just never.
And Ayman still got another set.
Yeah, because he's in winners right now.
Obviously, you don't want to take it, but if you have to, you know.
What is their set? I would like to know what the set count between these two is.
Hold on.
Yeah. Let's get our tapo stat from here. Alright, this is going to be next guard. Yep.
So this season, they've only played once. Game one.
Okay.
And that was, like I mentioned, that was at the most recent monthly.
Where
Ayman beat AbsentPage and AbsentPage got 9.
Okay.
But, as I say that, AbsentPage takes it.
Yep. I wonder how Charlie did in the melee game.
Probably won.
I'm assuming he won it, yeah.
I don't think it's over.
Yeah. Melee has a lot more entrance.
Yeah, so.
Okay, Smashville. I can see that.
Right.
Both of these players really, really like this stage.
Or not Smashville.
Or you know what? Not Smashville. Yeah.
What's happening?
This is a mistake. Yeah, green L. Okay.
I can see that too, actually.
Okay. So I'm thinking Ayman.
I know Ayman likes Smashville. That's where he took me.
Yeah. Yeah, he usually asks to like Smashville whenever I play him. Like, yeah, let's just do Smashville now. He used to be like, hey, let's just ban, and then it dawned on me, I was like, you know what, I like Smashville, let's just do it.
I would let him go there.
Yeah.
But that's neither here nor there.
Yeah.
So we're on Green Hill.
That's a different topic.
Yeah, it's not a Sonic game. So, these characters are both very fast.
I am wondering why Ayman fit this specifically. Tech chases, just like, less space for like, lasers.
I'm thinking so he, give AbsentPage less space to smother him more. Maybe so we can kill AbsentPage earlier.
I see. Yeah.
So,
double-edged sword.
Yep.
Here you're first there. That's gonna not... Okay, gets into the gap attack. Blocks out that up smash that Charlie was looking for. Charlie's trying to just... Charlie's just trying to poke it out and not, like, commit to an up smash here. Alright. So jabs... Okay. So those triple jabs actually will, like, pop him up. Okay, I did not know that. I'm gonna keep that in mind. That triple jab to pop him up and then the backer after 5%. That's really useful to know.
No, that's not just super weird. I'm thinking this is super weird that this is only the second time they've played this game.
That is weird.
They haven't played another one.
That's really weird.
Oh, there it is. Is that it?
That's
it.
Yep.
Yeah, yep. Death guard. Way too good.
He always knows how to cover things.
Sometimes it feels like he knows exactly what he's trying to do.
There's a reason why his leather tag is Dexter.
Yeah.
He just knows so much. I don't know why he changes between them. Oh my god.
I've never seen that before, but it was smart and I liked it. That was like a Zelda combo, up smash, up smash.
It was like a Mario combo.
Nice.
Yep.
Yep, that's it.
Great job to like push it off.
AbsentPage looking like he's about to lose a game for the first time in a while.
Alright, nice tech chase.
All of Loser's top 8 has been 3-0s.
There it is again.
Wow, that was so quick.
That was really clean.
That was in the middle of a second.
I really like how Ayman used those down smashes to keep Charlie off stage.
And then just like followed up with like an aerial or net. Yeah. They are really good.
Now we're going to Smash Bros.
Okay. One. Yeah, both of these players really like this stage.
Yeah. I can see it.
Oh my god.
Is he dead?
What?
Is he gone?
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm trying. Then he has me. No.
That was looking really clean.
That was.
Good attempt.
He almost had a Mewtwo King sort of thing.
Oh, the classic Mewtwo King charms.
But dropped his Misty. That's okay though. If last game is an indication, easily bring this back.
Yeah, man.
Maybe not easily. But
it's definitely not even easily.
I doubt either of these players will go for the balloon.
Yeah, I don't see any of them. I don't see either of them popping the balloon.
They're super serious, but they still have fun.
Yeah. Okay. So Ayman's kind of content. Just wait a little bit on the ledge, see what's happening. Okay.
It's like when you're looking around the door.
Kinda. That's kinda like it. You're like peering in, like, yeah, like your parents in there. You're trying to like,
right?
Trying to like, yo, I want that almond butter. That's in my case. I just like almond butter. Anyway. Almond butter is the greatest.
Can you just name something the almond butter now, just for you? Just name one of your combos the almond butter.
I would actually love.
Hold
that.
Hold on, is Ayman dead? Okay. No.
Okay.
I will name something.
I will talk about almond butter later, but yeah. Almond butter is the greatest food ever. Okay.
Talk about AbsentPage.
Yes.
So much damage on Ayman. This sucks. Gone.
Let's call, okay, when I magnet dare people off stage.
Okay.
That's the almond butter. Yeah, see, down air, bear is the energy guy.
Okay.
Okay.
So,
wow, it's Ayman really, oh my god.
Finally gets another edgeguard after communion, drops it. Actually, that was super good. There's something on the page, so.
Okay, no four stock.
No
wow.
Four stock. Wow, alright. We're 2 minutes in, and Ayman is already at 60% on his last stock. Dead. He's dead.
Okay.
That was
wow.
So smooth.
That was,
Ayman,
was super good. Wow, okay. Yeah.
So, if I said about bringing it back, it happened.
Oh, this, dude, I would love to see the reverse spoiler.
103 against AbsentPage is never a good position. 103 against anybody.
I would love to see the reverse force stock. Ooh.
Yeah, that would be awesome. Got the balloon.
Hey!
Just the platform. Yep, that's smart. I agree with that.
Yep.
Okay, whoa.
Okay, so he waited. I think he, he waited for the platform use to like get back on stage.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, that's like a nice use. It's
also
a nice use.
An AbsentPage. Yeah. An AbsentPage got that shot. And that was so fast.
Oh yeah. You know Charlie's practiced it like a million times.
Oh yeah.
You
he's
know?
practiced everything a million times. When yeah. I was going to get him to make sure he was ready for the set, he was practicing melee tech on his own.
Yeah. He's always like watching a video or
yeah.
like
he's
practicing tech.
Extremely dedicated. And I kind of admire that about him. One, go!
But he improves super
that's,
duper
that's
hard.
What you gotta do. You wanna get out of practice.
Oh yeah.
All the time.
He hasn't been, he's not like a 10-year veteran for gaming.
Oh, yeah, he's not. He's only been in the scene about as long as I have.
Like a few years, but he just like put in so much like practice.
Okay,
yeah, there was like
and he's already like contending for melee top 100. So
yeah, he's like the fastest player to like get on their state's PR.
He doesn't enter the average, but if he wins the nationals or regionals for champ, he'd probably be top 50.
I would like, to, yeah, I would like to see that.
I want to for him.
I could see him beating Marth. Constant shots.
Oh. No,
we love you, Wisconsin.
Regionally, he does really well. AbsentPage beats him.
We love you, Wisconsin, though. You're the homies. Someday I'll go over to Wisconsin. Alright. Good stop, Smash. Oh? Okay. Covers. You're all good, man.
That was hard. Daylight save this time.
Daylight Savings Time messed with everyone today. It was super unfortunate. Like, I got here early at like 9 and it was like, I'm like, there was barely any people. I'm like, ooh, everyone got Daylight Savings.
Yup. AbsentPage trying to save that stock.
He's really saving it. Yeah. Going to the bank. He's like, you know what? I'm gonna invest in the stock. Get it? Funds.
I'm in sub 152.
Get it? Ha!
Yeah, I got
investment.
It.
Investment. Okay.
He's up to 152 on it. I mean.
Yes, he is up to what? Yes.
The next you put him in 79.
Nice. That's
not bad though.
Not the end. Oh.
Oh, that was kind of important.
Ayman was just a little, like, a second.
Yeah, I know Ayman could have.
He's usually not. Nice.
That was...
He usually gets those, but... He's
still super close.
Oh, yeah. Double
percentages. We saw how quickly Ayman could talk last
game. Yeah, he took it... It just caught, like, one of Charlie's mistakes on the ledge, yep. And it's like, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, if someone calls it out.
Yep. Or so, AbsentPage. Because I think Ayman's X Guard's a little bit better, and Fox recovery is more linear than other heads.
Mm-hmm.
But it's still a Fox.
Yeah, spacey recovery is kind of one of their weakness, because while it does go really far, it is really predictable.
Yep.
Oh
no, he doesn't hit the sweet spot.
Ah.
A little bit too low. Like that or even. I mean, this X chase, that's kind of rare. Yeah.
It's like a rare state. That's how. I don't know. That was really bad.
What was that?
Never mind.
This is not two different kinds of rare, man.
Yeah, you're right. That was just. I'm just stopped now.
This combo, hold on. Are you seeing this?
That was really nice.
That was so good. Got a ton of damage on
it. Yeah, and there's more.
Billy Mays here. There's more.
Whoa, wait, there's more. I really like these triple jabs from Ayman again.
Nice tech chase. He goes for another one. He's in a really good spot. Nice 60%. Oh, messes it up.
Okay. Come back.
And we are at game 5.
Alright.
Hold on.
Oh, what?
He has a Marth, but I didn't expect him to pull it out.
Really?
Okay.
Why is he going Marth?
No, his Fox was doing just fine. Oh, he has gain. That was just an SD.
Think about this. This is the set on the line.
Yeah. If AbsentPage loses this, this is the tournament. AbsentPage needs to win this just to reset bracket.
All the marbles.
Which reminds me, I should put an L in front of his name. It's rather late to do that now, but
yeah,
better late than never.
That's true.
There's so much suspense right now.
I want to see how this works out. I mean, if this counter pick works out for him, then it's going to look godlike.
Yeah. I don't even know what to say right now.
So I know Charlie gets a lot of inspiration from you 2K. So okay. You can see the black mark.
Yep.
So you're gonna probably see very similar style.
It's working so far.
You can maybe, see,
maybe
yeah.
Trying to throw Ayman off a little bit.
You can see a somewhat similar style to me 2K.
Maybe he's an unexpected end final.
Maybe he thinks that
this
Ayman
is actually
the
mark.
Yeah. Maybe he thinks that Ayman adapted to his Fox at the end of that last game. So
yeah.
He wants to bring out the mark to switch it up.
Yeah, because Ayman
Yeah, we were talking about that earlier.
He might be trying to make it harder to adapt. I can never
just call.
Oh, that call out.
He's done.
Yeah. Super good call out.
That was. Overextending a little bit. He doesn't do that too often.
Yeah, I don't know what's up.
I think maybe it's partially the nature of Marth. You go for a first match, really commit like that.
Yeah, that's the classic Marth problem, right?
Yep.
You can get a lot of little hits, but then like you have to commit to one big hit.
And Ayman reaching arthritis percent actually.
Yep. So I was gonna need to look for like an up tilt or something.
Yeah. Up tilt.
Oh, that's
smacks boy.
That's side
says no.
Oh, the side B said
is it?
Oh,
no, not quite. Okay.
Really?
We got the side spot. Oh, yep, there it is.
Nice. All these like Meta Knight angles, it's very interesting. I didn't know like certain angles things in them, you know.
It's not like good.
Game five. This is first set. Probably just win Marth.
Yeah. I feel like his Fox would be doing a better job. Ayman lived at 2-1. Oh. That probably won't happen again. We'll see. If it does, have terrible grabs. Obviously. Recovery.
Well, that's... Ayman loves to call people out on the ledge like
that.
Yeah,
he does.
There's sometimes charge, and it's like, I know you're gonna run into
this. This is a grab that's huge! Okay. Grab again, cut over extending. AbsentPage went from catching people over extending to getting cut over extending itself.
Yeah, which is interesting. I don't know what's up with that. Yeah, I don't know.
Very bad. Can you see it?
Smart AbsentPage, isn't...
AbsentPage potentially on his tournament stock.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's trying to call things out, maybe aren't there. He's got that book, but it's overdue.
I just don't know why he picked this Marth on the Game 5 Grand Final.
Yeah, I... You know, like I said, I think he's trying to mix it up, but it's not working.
Yeah. Let's help it out.
Fox would almost for sure be doing a better job. And he has a counter pick advantage too. So that makes me question even more why he went Marth. He has a counter pick advantage.
Yeah.
Oh, and Ayman is nice. That's unfortunate though, he was already at almost 150%.
He still got 2 stocks.
That's it.
Wow.
Game over. Game. Alright, thanks for watching everyone.
Alright.
Hope you enjoyed. Tune in on April 23rd for the April Monthly. We've also got...
That's going to be amazing. That's going to be like a regional...
That'll be on this channel.
Yep.
Hitbox.tv/controllerhoggaming. Check us out on YouTube. Obviously, you're watching us on YouTube. Please subscribe. You'll see when new sets are uploaded.
Check out me on YouTube.
Yeah. GoobTube.
On GoobTube.
Yeah.
That's my channel.
If you do some highlight videos and stuff, check out me on YouTube. Helix13. I do stuff sometimes. Yo, Target Test.
Target test.
Let's shout out Target Test.
Shout out to everyone doing Target Test.
Yeah.
The whole single player Project M community. It just grew ridiculously, so ridiculously fast. All of a sudden,
Ripple. So we were doing it for a while, for a few months.
We were
like, nobody does Target Test. Let's do it. And then Ripple posts something, and everyone just like, oh yeah, Target Test. That's a thing. And so a bunch of people started playing it.
Yeah. We only did it. We did a little bit, and it's like, oh whatever. No one's gonna do it. And then, like. We'll do a few runs, but not take it seriously.
Oh, and shout out to Downbeat Collaborations, especially Josh for putting on this event.
Yes, thank you, Downbeat.
Check
everyone
out
who showed up.
Check out their YouTube, Downbeat Collaborations. Their Twitch is, I believe, Downbeat_, and their hitbox is just Downbeat.
Yep.
They stream, they're going to be streaming PM or Melee every other Monday night. I don't know what's up next.
I don't know either, but hey, good commentating with you.
Yeah. We'll go do Target Test now.
Let's do it. Absolutely.